Teachers and all my dear friends, today we all have gathered here to celebrate the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri. It gives me immense pleasure to speak about Lal Bahadur Shastri. Today is 115th birth anniversary of Lal Bahadur Shastri, who was the second Prime Minister of India. He was a great patriot and freedom fighter. He dedicated his life to the service for his country and his people. He was a senior leader of the Indian National Congress Party. He was the first person to be posthumously awarded Bharat Ratna. Lal Bahadur Pradesh, India. His father, Sri Sharada Prasad Srivatsa, and mother, Ram Dulari Devi. His father died when Shastri ji was only a year and a half old. Lal Bahadur Shastri was educated at Mughalsarai and Varanasi. Shastri joined the Indian National Movement in the year 1921. Shastri ji began to take part in politics at an early age. Shastri ji was deeply impressed and influenced by Mahatma Gandhi. He became a loyal follower, first of Gandhi and then of Jawaharlal Nehru. In 1951, he became the General Secretary of All India National Congress Party. He became Railway Minister from 1951 to 1956. He became the Home Minister in 1961. After the death of Jawaharlal Nehru, Shastri became the Prime Minister of India. He led the country during Indo-Pakistan War of 1965. His slogan of Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Hail the Soldiers, Hail the Farmer, became very popular during the war. The enemy was given a bad defeat. He never used politics for the upliftment of his family. The preservation of freedom is not the task of soldiers alone. The whole nation has to be strong. This is a famous quote given by Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri died on 11th January 1966 at Tashkent. India will never forget him and his selfless service. He will always be counted as one of the greatest martyrs and leaders of the country. So I conclude my words by wishing you all once again a happy Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.